in the qualification, only just scraped through to the 24 who've made it through here. In fact, the 30 made it through, but she didn't impress at all. 22nd place for Victoria Pavuk of Hungary. Yes, 30 make it through to the original, to the short programme, and 24 will make it through to the free tomorrow afternoon. Triplets, double toe. A very quick action on that triple flip. So quick into the double axel. Not a great deal of height, but landed. She's happy with that, and continuing this rich tradition that Hungarian lady skaters have with the sport. Chris knows all about that. Julia Sebastian, the winner of the European title last year, Diana Poff, and now Victoria Pavuk, who was bronze medalist in the ISU Junior Grand Prix at the end of the season. End of last season, but this year has had all sorts of problems with a foot injury. Didn't go to nationals, didn't go to Europeans. Come back well here.
She really has. That was a very, very good skate indeed. She has amazing rotation. Just watch the setup for this. Lutz plants the foot, beautiful position in the air, double toe on the end. Not great elevation, but goodness me, when you rotate that quickly, you don't need it, do you? The spins were good. Looking for that forward inside, you can see just changing there. Now the skate going forwards, only just though. Changing the position, trying to get that base mark up all the time.
Obviously going to struggle to really make an impression this year at Worlds, her first Worlds, because she didn't do well in the qualification, just 22nd place. That's a disaster for her, but she's gone some way to making the move forward. She'll presumably be well inside the top 20 and has got something to aim for tomorrow afternoon to try and get towards 10th place. She's not get 10th place, but move towards it.
Yes, we've seen quite a bit of movement, haven't we, in the short programme in the men's event. So it is possible to make changes.
It's about Vidray on the left. And there he is on the rider's wheel, though. And after the resurface, first up, Cynthia Panouf from Canada. Starting her preparation. Yeah, good marks for the element, 26-27. And the judges reckon this is the best program so far. Not so good for the components mark, but very good technical. Landed all the jumps, no mistakes. And impressive stuff. So she goes into the lead. It's Hungary leading from France, and then Duyan.